What up, guys? It's your girl, ManicMeeks, and I am back with, I think it is the season finale of Kemono Jihen. I want to say this is the end, and I have thoroughly enjoyed this anime. I really have. It's up there for this. You know what I'm saying? It's up there for the things that I've been watching. I really have enjoyed it, and I'm sad to say this is it. This is it until the next season. So, if you enjoyed anything on my channel, gameplays, reviews, reactions, whatever else I got going on, go ahead, subscribe. I know you're here. Let's be here together. And down below, I have a link to my Patreon and also my merch bar with my merch. Patreon, I have clear versions of all of my YouTube reactions. I also have full-length timer versions, and I'm working on four early access series. So if you want to take a look at them, it's over on my Patreon, patreon.com/MetaMeeks, and my shop down below. I have designs such as this and other designs that my brother drew for me specifically. So if you want to support a family thing, go ahead and just, shop my merch around. I got cups, mugs, and all this stuff, more than t-shirts and hoodies and stuff like that, because I get tired of those as well. So on that note, if you guys want to do it the free way, support me the free way, which is what I always recommend. I'm gonna get real close to the mic here. I'm gonna get real close, get real close. I always recommend that you guys subscribe. It's free. All right. So last time on Kemono Jihen, listen, I'm not quite sure what in the hell happened to Akira's brother when he put the thing in his chest, but that man is, he ain't this, he, they're gonna have to fix it, Jesus. If they take it out of him, will he die? So pretty much he tried to escape and keep his brother from being found, because they realized that he too is capable of creating children. And so he got his brother out of the village because, they were abusing child. Let me tell you something. Listen, when I figured, when I, my face, when I had figured that out, not okay. Not okay. So pretty much it was a village full of women, and the king were the only people who could have children. So they keep, procreating with the king until they get some more boys, and then they put the king in a box and he dies. So that's what happened to the previous head, pretty much. Not the king, but the village head. He's in a box and he was old and wrinkly, and he saw his little hand like So to keep that from happening to his brother, he went ahead and made a deal for them to let him leave the village. But he didn't complete the deal and like be real specific, because they let him leave the village, but they was like, we didn't say we was gonna, no, we wasn't gonna capture his ass. We didn't say that. We said we was gonna let him leave, and he did leave. He left. He went over there and he left. But we finna go get him. So in order to stop them from getting his brother, he put the null stone into his chest, and all the shenanigans have ensued. The gang at the detective agency was looking for Akira, and they found him due to the news report of a giant ice castle being built in the forest. And they made their way there thinking that they were going to try to, talk and schmooze their way back in to the situation they were in before. And his brother was like, nah, bruh, okay, you're his friends and you took care of him. Thanks. Cool. Really cool. However, no, you're not about to disrupt this. And so he froze them and brought them inside as decoration. And Akira was like, oh shit, bitch. Oh shit, bitch. And so now he is going about trying to thaw out his friends, but he realized that his brother is only doing all of this because he's trying to take care of him. So he's trying to alienate himself from Kabane and get out of Dodge. But Kabane doesn't die, apparently. I mean, even being frozen, he can create enough body heat to get his ass out. And so he did. And he regenerated the bottom half of him. And once Inari showed up, he was able to leave Inugami and Shiki with him while he went to go handle business. And right as he made it, like, I don't think he even made it, he was running through the forest trying to get to them. That's when episode cut. And it's real disrespectful. That was a real disrespectful ass cliffhanger. Real disrespectful. So we're gonna go ahead and jump into episode 12 of Kemono Jihen, Kemono Incidents. Oh! Yeah. It's the null stone. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot that he went after him too. Oh, what, no intro? Uh-oh. How am I supposed to sync it? You got her in a box, or him. You got him in a box. Oh, he can't touch it. Ooh, what happened to his hand? Is he permanently hurt? Wow. Lies, she just wants it. Why do they want to serve her so badly?
Woo!
Turn! You're skinny enough to make it through. Turn! All you gotta do is your head's out. Just turn. What in the Mighty Morphin just happened? Turn! All you gotta do is turn! You're pencil thin! I'm mad he put bracers on. That face, though. Hit him! He can't. Stop burning him! Is he really gonna die? That's rude.
この里は死んでいる。百年に一度しか男児が生まれぬ定めなら、神に耐えろと言われているも同然じゃないか。
Why they put the ending in here? I'm like, we just started. What's happening? He's crying blood. Can you pull it out? I hope he doesn't die. I mean, Shiki got his family. I'm sorry, the Rainbow Coalition over here is great. She's so cute. And she pissed. Look at her face. Bitch, you better grab that. Why? Ma'am, don't do it. Ma'am.
せっかくですけど遠慮します。これは僕の甘さが招いた傷ですから。今しめにしますよ。もろもろ全部合わせて。そのくらい。高っ。カバネ君。あの、お兄さんが起きたら聞きたいことがあって。
Stefan, she keeps jacket? Oh my gosh, she does. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Yeah, you guys are buddies.
よかった。ごめんね。よかった。病院で騒ぐんじゃないぞ。女たちに騙され、俺は絶望して霊結石の力に身を任せた。気づけば辺り一面真っ白で、頭にあったのは東京、獣や犬神。
Please say you're
staying. Please say you're
staying.
He's like, this is getting real complicated. I might take a nap.
Kemono存在はとっくに認知されているのでは。逆だよ。昔は認知されていたんだ。故に戦争が起こった。そう、
they were trying to
okay。獣も多くのものが傷つき死んだ。獣が人に紛れて生きるようになったきっかけ。
He's like, bitch, this is too much history. I'm in class. Gotta take a nap. I need lunch.
その時代に最も勢力のあった獣たち。子孫や土着の者に受け継がせてゆくことで、獣同士牽制し合い、力の均衡を保つ狙いがあった。その血跡を残したということは、
カバネ殿の父君母君は高名な獣一族の王だ。オッケー。だから確かめよう。いや、アイ want to know。カバネの石がそのうちの一つであることは間違いない。石は所持者にしてみりゃ切り札みたいなもんなんだ。話を聞くには餌がいる。だが今はそれがある。カバネ君のパパとママのこと分かるかもしれないんだ。
そうだな。 This is a lot of information and I like it in my face. He didn't know what was going on. He was like, bitch. Why? But how many other stones are there? She's literally like the nine-tailed fox. She gotta be. They didn't though. They be aight. You know what I'm saying? Shut up! Slap him! Hit him in the eye! Punch him in the face! Like, bruh. Fuck them bitches. Oh. That's true. But fuck the mother bitches. Bruh, somebody hit him real quick. Yes! Hit his ass. Akira. Hey guy, Akira. Exactly, but fuck them bitches, except for the ones that didn't deserve it. What does dono mean? Slap him again. You want some of that? Yeah, buddy. He's all funny. Yay. That lady is trash.
これからも頼みます。お、俺からも。もっと私を崇めたたえよ。兄さんが自分を見つめ直す旅に出るっていうから、最初だけでもついていこうと思って。俺たちもしばらく事務所を開ける。Where y'all going?心置きなく行ってこい。俺の田舎でな、俺たちのとは別の意思を持っていて、かつ協力してくれそうな奴の第一候補だ。お前との約束は果たすよ。
Why is he staying there? Is it for his
sister?
それにスパイとして同行してください。公園に寄って行きたいんですけど、いいですか?公園?うん。コン、ちょうどよかった。四国へ行くそうだな。コンもいく。四国は魚がうまいから。コンすごい。なぜ俺たちが四国へ向かうとわかったの?お前さては稲荷に言われてきたんだ。そんなことない。断じて違うぞ。
Favorite part. Woo! I thought I would be able to do it. I did it! Oh my gosh. I don't know if I kept those in, but every single time that came on, I made the noise. Yeah! I'm sorry. It's just so much fun. I love it so much. I was hoping for something at the end. Of course, they didn't give me anything, but I'm okay with that. I cannot wait to find out who the fuck his parents are. I am dying to know. And I'm wondering what Shiki had to stay back for. Like, why? Because Akira is with his brother. His sister is there and his mom is there, but isn't his mom still recovering? I don't know, but I love it. And so are all of the kimono stones are supposed to merge into one giant stone? Is that a thing? So it was like a big piece and then they broke off pieces to the respective heads of whatever they are. And so I'm wondering, are both his parents important or is just one parent important? I just want to know. I'm dying and I probably won't know until next season. Hopefully they give this the next season. I would want a season two. This is so much fun. The stories were good. The characters were good. The animation was good. The comedic hits were hilarious. I love this. It's like all around for me. This is all arounder. This is an all around good one. And I can't wait to see the next one. As I choke. The next season. So on that note, guys, thanks for hanging with me and hopefully I will catch you in the next one. Bye.